I just threw the Roxy up. But bitch, we in Cali, posted at the Baca truck. What a dope true gang. Your boy back, man. With a lot of fire, we had to come for y'all's game. Sorry for the long wait, you did. Your boy had a lot going on, you did. But your boy back. Be very, very soon for you guys, gang. I get back to the grind game. Roll 50K, get there soon, you feel me? Yeah, because all my day ones, all my new starting that song for boys. So to y'all, welcome to the channel, you feel me? All right, gang. I know I got a lot of requests and a lot of new joints that came out, gang. So I'm going to try to, you know what I'm saying, get those in rotation for you guys and flood you guys with a lot of reaction, man. This was a request. Someone react to DonnyMan, Str8. It's about new on the channel, gang. I haven't heard him before. So if you check them out, y'all tell me how y'all feel about them. Y'all rock with him, y'all like them, let me know, man. I don't know where you from. So shoot the way you from, man. Shoot the person request this, get it, man. I like listening to new artists too as well. So see what he's talking about, man. DonnyMan, let's go. Str8 Facts.
D-Man.
Who?
The rapper.
Ooh, I got beat.
I mean, think about it. Those people put all that Instagram stuff up front. We just asked them. That's what people do. We're not going to keep
sitting around. That's just hard.
That's just what this is about.
Let's get it.
Okay, I've had enough. This chapter's finna be closed. Shit has drained you, so I be watching where my energy goes. Kept tying me now, the real story's finna get told. About this kid who left the porch when he turned 20 years old. You stopped with the gangsta image, cause you been nice, dude. And you was reppin' Lego when you was in high school. Now you WB in 29. Quit all that faking and tell the world what you really like. Hey, yo, I wasn't.
Ooh, he's you know, he's talking to his shit, huh? Talking about somebody. I see why he called Str8 Facts, you know what I'm saying? He's saying, basically he's saying facts. Let's get it, bro. I like it, bro, phone. I like his sound.
Turn 20 years old. You can stop with the gangsta image cause you been nice, dude. Hey. You was reppin' Lego when you was in high school. Now you double, you being 29. Quit all that faking and tell the world what you really like.
Hey.
Hey, yo, I wasn't gonna respond cause homie really a peasant. Dude, you was asking me for favors back in 2011. Make some songs once you found out I was living in Texas. Boy, what's your issue with the dime, nigga? That's really the question. Boy, keep my name up on this shitty time. If you competing with me, little bitch, I been the one. Pay attention, lick the video of you licking buns. Man, where the fuck you suckers go and get this pure fiction lame ass nigga from? At the time I was sliding in a scrape with a pair of nines. You was repping Lego spraying paint on your hairline. I'm a king to the Lord and on the H you was.
What? Dude was shaking on his hairline. Bro, they were doing that? Hey, that's something different. You know what I'm saying? I haven't seen that before. But man, he definitely going in on this person. You know what I'm saying? He says he live in Texas, man. So the Texas, man. I'll put you boys down there, you did. Let's go.
Suckers go and get this pure fiction lame ass nigga from. At the time I was sliding in a scrape with a pair of nines. You was repping Lego spraying paint on your hairline. I'm a king to this board and on the H you a square pine. Knowing damn well your background ain't nothing compared to mine. This rapper shit you got bars. But the fact of the matter is that you not hard. I'm trying to figure out when this gangsta shit all start. This ain't the same respectful guy that worked at Walmart. Let's be for real, it ain't no way that this the same nigga chose the other side. Cause your big bro won't let you hang with us. Cause we was too dangerous, so quit faking for these bitches in this internet shit. Before you ever thought a thug and I was into that shit. Ask them niggas you call.
Bro said, you chose the other side cause your big bro won't let you hang with us. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy, but hey, nigga, we do that though, man. You know what I'm saying, niggas, two sides, man, it's get like that in real life, but damn, bro, I was saying a lot of facts, man, I don't know if it's facts or not, but he's saying like, you know, he talking about, let's get it.
The same nigga chose the other side, cause your big bro won't let you hang with us, cause we was too dangerous, so quit faking for these bitches in this internet shit, before you ever thought a thug and I was into that shit, ask them niggas you call big homie, cause they witnessed that shit, dude in your video, that nigga's a bitch, try to team up, cause it ain't nothing y'all can do with me, y'all cool now, you must have ran home with that 250, thought I forgot, nah, nigga, the truth is that I'm your idol, of dog, you been the fan, I remember you used to write on my wall, been mobbing, you need a crowd, nigga, my section is small, you be digging around in some cats who don't respect you at all, you like a crazy kid that want attention, your homies tell you what to do, I make my own decisions, you been a square, so you can miss me with the funkin' lyrics, you're not a bad guy at all, but you just want the image, what type of nigga have his homie shoot his whip up, to fake like some niggas got on his ass and put a pick up, who are you funkin' with, nigga, cause it ain't with us, few weeks ago, make DonnyMan feel him, but did this happen, my nigga, cause I ain't been touched since 2010, boy, I'm well respected by many men, I'm standing out, but all you care about is fitting in, he mad at me, cause I'm a beat this nigga friend. I've been a man, get love on this pavement. My nigga in the pen. Telling you can't make me believe it. Tell Twitter finger stop. His mama used to play with my penis while I was playing with the thingy with my face on her cleavage. Out of your whole circle, like I strongly say you the weakest.
go, gang. DonnyMan. Straight facts, bro. Like I said, I like Bo's sound, like his flow. Hey, he's speaking what he was talking about, you know what I'm saying? I don't know who the person he's talking about, you dig, but that's crazy though, man. You know? He said a lot of stuff, man. He said he painted his hairline and he was cool with him back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Said having a birthday to him and stuff, so they obviously he know the person. And it's crazy that it happened like that, man. Know somebody. It's really crazy when you know someone, know that person, you can speak like fast about the person. So I'm pretty sure, you know, it's always two sides of the story, you feel me? I don't know the other guy, he talking about rap, so he might respond back and say his side, you feel me? But I didn't dig the song though, man. Super crazy request this, you know what I'm saying? That's a good request, bro. You know, as I rock with it, you did. You gotta comment down below how y'all feel about the reaction, man. In the video, let me know. Comment down below. Hit that like button for your boy. More reaction coming. You feel me? Till next time, we're gonna be out. Gang, gang.